Good morning, students. I am your class teacher, Ms. Kusum. Today we are going to start the new topic, that is for class 4th, and name is noun number. Today we will learn how to change a noun into plural form. Mostly the nouns are converted into plural form just by adding s, but there are certain rules for different nouns that how we can change them into plural form. So the first rule which I am going to tell you is that so when the nouns end in x, ch, double s or sh, we change these type of nouns by adding es. We will add es for making them plural. For example, brush, that will come brushes. For example, church, that will become churches into plural form. So if, for example, box, that will end in x, we will change it into plural form by adding es, that will become boxes. In the same way, double s, like glass, gla, double s, glass, that will become plural by adding es, that will become glasses, gla, double s, es. So the second, please. When the noun ends in y, for the nouns ending in y, there are two different cases. If the noun ends in y, like baby, this noun is ending in y, and before this y, there is a consonant. B is a consonant. So we will make it plural by writing ies in place of y. And in the another case, like toy, here this noun is also ending in y, but before that y there is a vowel, o is a vowel, so we will make it plural by just adding s. So if the noun ends in y, but before that y there is a consonant, then we will make it plural by adding ies in place of y. And if the noun ends in y and before that y there is a vowel, then we will just add s. Rule is, if the noun ends in F or FE, then we add VES in place of F or FE. For example, life. Now the life noun is ending in FE. So how we will make it plural? By adding VES. So it will make into plural form like this. LIVES. Next is, if the nouns end in O, then we will add es to make it plural. For example, potato, tomato, like potato, we will make it plural by adding es, potatoes. In the same way, mango, mango is ending in o, and we will add es to make it plural. But there are certain nouns which do not follow any rule. They are irregular in manner, and we will convert them into plural form, like child, plural is children, ox, plural is oxen. So that you have to remember. And there are certain rules, these rules you have to keep in mind for making a noun into plural form. So I hope you have understood the topic. Thanks a lot.